Logan Thomas is extremely underrated in 2022 fantasy leagues. He's going off the board as the tight end 26 on Underdog and tight end 36 in Dynasty leagues. This is all after 2 years ago being the number four tight end overall. And in the 5 games that he logged stats in 2021, he was the tight end 10 overall. Now he gets the upgrade at quarterback with Carson Wentz, who utilizes his tight end 31.6% of the time since entering the league in 2016. That is the second most, and that's why.